And we are recording. Yeah, we're getting a lot of tracks. Alright. Oh, I forgot to put my run cam on. Dang it.
Mine's running. I'm gonna go.
Time remaining, 5 minutes.
Requesting takeoff clearance.
Going. You alright?
Yeah, I just stalled it on purpose. I wanted to see what it did in the stall. Man, it recovered nicely.
Time remaining, 3 minutes.
Over in the corner there, low. Gonna make a figure eight and come back around. What are you doing?
Flagpole.
Oh man, you gotta watch that flagpole. Yeah, I aborted once because like I was headed right for it and like, oh crap. This is amazing.
Time I got a great video of you coming in. It's like,
cool.
Stay straight and level.
That's the end of my 5 minutes. I can do 7 or 8 though.
20 seconds.
But I've been bringing it down early just in case. Cause it's cold.
It says 2 minutes, but
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time expired.
Might have that on film.
Whoa, whoa.
What's amazing about this plane is when you're on water, it can land on about 2 or 3 feet of water.
Yeah.
Because of the stallness.
My buddy turned. I'm gonna take off one more time, I think.
One minute over.
Where are you?
Right here in front of us. Okay. Low. And final.
Thought you weren't final. Can't stop, can you?
I'm like Brian Phillips. One more time. Battery can take it. Oh, that's so cool!
Oh, you know what I found out?
What?
On the sinker?
What?
That if you give it up elevator while you're traveling and doing the rudder, it won't turn.
Oh, that's why I'm having problems. It needs to bite. Okay. Yes, that's exactly my problem. Look at that. And I was doing up elevator to get it going. Of course, that wind now doesn't help either. Yeah, the front needs to bite in. Yeah, I'm 3 minutes over. Thought somebody was coming there. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, you're right. If you give it up elevator, it won't turn. We made so many tracks. Look at this. Look at all the tracks we made. Oh my God. Oh, run cam's still going, yay!